April the 9th, 2011. The Western Early Childhood Association hosted an annual Kids Fest. Located at the Swasu Wellness Center, the festival was a home run of all the families who brought their kids for a day filled with all kinds of awesomeness. Spreading the Word Ministry was there to bring music and Tootsie Rolls to the table. The kids lined up wanting to play all the instruments and make some loud noises. If you wanted to test your fear of heights, some decided to climb the Great Rock Wall of the West. And what would a festival be without the epic puppet show? Listen closely, because this little man thought that he could make the toy frog ribbit. As you can see, the kids were having a great time, and so were all the families. But it's not over yet, there's more! Have you ever seen a neon paper plate palm tree parakeet? Feast your eyes! I'd like to thank all who were part of Kids Fest 2011 and hope to see you next year.